second final of the season, he will be, in my mind, you know, a top, top player for the next 20 years, undoubtedly. And
my dad's a good player. I think he's a good player. He's a good player.
You
did play fantastic from start to finish. In the whole afternoon and evening session combined, you missed just six balls you went for, which is an astounding pot success. I think 98%, you knocked in four times.
But
you
would have said,
how do you rate that
for? Well, then Bob Long is
a mark of 1,000%. You don't play that well unless you feel like you have to. You know, if I've been playing one of the bottom ranked players, I might have, you know, got out of the blocks a bit slow. Because I knew I was playing Cairo, I knew I had to be on my game from the word go, otherwise it could have been, you know, easy. The score could have been out of my game. So it keeps you on your toes, it keeps you
standing,
it keeps you healthy, it keeps you, you know, just trying to sort of stay.
And then my learning,
of course, level John Higgins now, one ahead of Steve Davis and catching up Stephen Hendry. What's it like to win another ranking event?
These are people that support me, Steve Peters, and my mate there, John Scash, John from Liverpool, cooking all my dinners for me, making me strong, you know, and so there's a lot of people to thank, and, you know, because otherwise, without a team around you that support you, it just wouldn't
be able to
help the foot now.
No, the foot's all right.
ทีมผู้ใหญ่นะครับนำโดยกูรูสโนเกอร์ไทยคุณชนาธิ์รัตนสุวรรณคุณปุ้ยทัพโรลินทราคมคุณอัครศิษย์เมย์ที่นะครับวันนี้คุณสมพรเป็นเสนาของทีมนะครับและผมจัดครับลาไปก่อน